Well, hello and a very warm welcome. It is Taekwondo time from the Wangjiang campus at the Sichuan University here in Chengdu in China, as the best fighters gather here in these four divisions. Women's under 73 and men's under 63 kicking things off. Mervanur Erdem and Zhu Zheqi, they are both ready. Good power from Zhu. Mervanur Erdem, nice little right leg turn kick on the inside. If you step out of the mat like so, you will lose a gamjom, which is a penalty. Lose five of those and you lose the round, or lose the round even. And if you look up to the top of the score, it is no ruse, because the headshot lands. If you look at China's flag, there's a four there. That's the one penalty point plus the three for the head kick. And certainly taking the confidence of the Turkish starlet here. Good punch though. That's worth 1 point. And just gives Zhu Zheqi a little to think about. Until last 45 seconds we go. Two rounds is enough to take gold. At the moment, there's a hook kick to the head. That was a good one. So a hooking kick comes backwards. And Kang Fan Tao, the Beijing Sport University coach, also national team coach, throws the card to Yang Jian Li, the centre referee. And this is what they're looking at. The leg comes down and hooks round the back. Any contact to the head will score. Success. 3 points added. The clock ticks down. And one from two in Chengdu, halfway to gold, is Zhu. Mervanur Erdem was full of plenty of fight in that opening round. Just couldn't get through though. Could be a penalty game, could be a gamjom required. Push kick to the body though. Zhu takes it into her own hands and her own feet. It'd be no mean feat now for Mervanur Erdem to come back. Fighter from Turkey has tried, but she's been subdued almost with the head kick there. Likewise though, excellent from Zhu. Kills some time in the clock, last 20. Well, it's a big deal to compete in your host nation. An even bigger deal to compete at the World University Games. And the biggest of all, to take gold in front of the fans. Round two will do for Zhu in Chengdu, where dreams come true. Wonderful moments, wonderful scenes. The champion and the women's under-73s, the crowd absolutely loving it. Elema Hadzik from Germany with bronze. Svetlana Osipova likewise for Uzbekistan. And then it is Mervanur Erdem with the silver medal. And of course, Zhu Zheqi, the champion. So here we go, the men's under 63 kilogram final between Turkey and China. Hakan Recep'er against Yu Shai Liang. Two senior world champions going against each other. There's a good kick on the inside there from Hakan Recep'er. Good response. Liang back in this. Power punch though from Recep'er, and another couple of kicks in the inside. Accuracy and plenty of power. Wang Yushui, to his credit, the Chinese fighter in red, trying to fight for her, but look at the control from Recep'er. Subduing the efforts there of the man in red, but also killing the clock, trying for the spin, leaves a space. And Hakan's the man at the halfway stage. But strolling back, maybe even trudging back to Ali Sahin, his coach. He's used all of his energy. In the cones of Chungguk Jayo. That will give them something to cheer. That was a good left-hand punch this time. And Jayo means to fight, to go for it. To add more fuel. How much fuel left in the tank for Recep'er? The punch scoring again there. Liang Yushui. Will he have his way in the second round? Recheva loves a spectacular. Tries to come forward. Walks into a back kick. Doesn't score. The Gamjon will be given, which is a penalty. A two-point game becomes a one-point game. 10 seconds left. Don't rule out Recheva. Two world champions going for the title of World University Games champ. There's a good shot, though, from Liang and Kao Shui. Will he have his way? The head kick just missing from the Turk. Are we going to a deciding final round? Good back kick there to finish. Perfect technique. Doesn't score. Makes it 6-4. Two-point game. 2 seconds to go. And a swing and a miss from Hakan Recheva. Well, in the tale of the two world champions as they fight it out to be the World University Games champ, we go to a decider. It's only befitting. Hakan Recheva in blue from the Kirsahir Ahi Elran University against Liang Yaoshui from the Henan Normal University. Both men just offering their chest, the shoulders open. Great camera work, I have to say. Love to see that angle. Back leg turning kick lands nicely. Recheva changes the angle. Can't change his fortune. Good work from Liang Yaoshui. Going head hunting now is the Turk. Well, the fitness of Liang Yaoshui, very impressive here. Turning up the intensity. Recheva perhaps trying to work for Gamjoms. He had to do that in the semi-final to get here. If there's a way to win, Recheva has been known to find it. There's the head kick over the shoulder, it lands. 1 point in his favour. Liang kicks to the body and to the head. Well, I think there Hakan Recheva was saying he was being held while kicking. And if you're holding and kicking at the same time, you'll have the 3 points taken off, because you're not allowed to do that. And that's the centre referee's contention. That's what he saw. That's what Recheva felt. And you would guess that Team China's coach feels the opposite. Quite right to have a review at this stage, even just to get some air back in your lungs. Well, they're certainly getting a helping hand from the crowd here. Watch the Chinese fighter's arms. Well, inconclusive on the left-hand side. On the referee's side, that's maybe worth a throw from the coach. Well, the X is gone, so the card is gone. The scores stay as we were. Hakan Recheva, 2023 world champion. Liao Yingshui, 2022 world champion. Separated by 2 points, both coming forward. Good punch there from Recheva, aggressive when he needs to be. Liang needs a head kick to win. Tries the back kick. Tries another one. They are 4 point scores, doesn't score. Recheva managing the match, flicks another one onto the board. It's a 4 point game with 4 seconds to go. Hakan Recheva. Can he add another world title here? He's going to take a Gamjon to make it a 3 point game. Liang Yaoshui needs a head kick. He doesn't have time. He has a throw, but in the throes of victory, Hakan Recheva will take the penalty, but he'll also take the ultimate prize here. The World University champion Hakan Recheva from Kirsahir Ahi Auran University. Wonderful moments. Good respect between the two. My goodness, he had to dig into his deserves of stamina. Not much left in the tank there from the Turk. But he rolls on to victory. And the fans, to their credit, will know that it's a silver medal for Liang Yaoshui. But it's gold for Hakan Recheva of Turkey. Napat Sripmong Gol of Thailand with bronze. Su Hao Yu for Chinese Taipei, likewise. Liu Xiu Wei for China with the silver. And Hakan's the man in Chengdu is Hakan Richbert from Turkey, the World University Games champion. Time now for the women's under 53 kilogram matchup. Nahid Kianinchade of Iran against Su Po Ya of Chinese Taipei. First to two will do in Chengdu. And it's two on the board straight away. Su Po Ya. As we close in on the last 40 of this opening round, Kianinchade, a drag shot down the protector. Drags herself back into the game, tries to go with it again. To drag down the weight. Here's the drag shot. Like so. All the twos, 22 seconds, 2 points apiece. Who's going into the second round with one in their pocket? Could come down to connections on the protector. If they don't score, if you hit more, you could win the round. Kianinchade maybe needs a bit more on the board to do that. Clock ticks. Which way is it going to go? It's tied up at 2-2. And the winner of the round was blue. Yes, indeed. Nahid Kianinchade had more connections on the protector. So if you don't score with enough, or you don't hit with enough power, it doesn't score. However, they still register. There's an attempted couple of body kicks straight away. Nahid Kianinchade offers her hand. An unintentional low kick, but a good high start in the scores. She certainly is. Nahid Kianinchade took the first round. She's taken another excellent front leg to the body there. Rapid, quick. Confidence high. Su Po Ya in a bit of trouble now. There's the hook kick that we mentioned. What a shot, and that could be the one that seals victory. Textbook taekwondo timing. And top class from the Tehran taekwondoist landing. Goes for the reverse to put the tin hat on it. Into the last 15 we go. Su Po Ya from Chinese Taipei was also close in the first round. She will take the silver medal. Because Nahid Kianinchade from the University of Applied Science and Technology, where she's applied her technique, and she's taken the title here. Wonderful moments. World champion becomes World University Games champion. Nahid Kianinchade from Iran, deserving of the title, and what a performance, finishing with a flourish. The big head kick will give her the big gold medal. Super contests and super moments for Alma Maria Perez of Spain with the bronze. Gu Qing of China, likewise. Su Po Ya of Chinese Taipei with the silver. Nahid Kianinchade of Iran. In the flyweight division, she's flying highest of all. The champion, Nahid Kianinchade. The men's under 87 kilogram final now. Meng Mingguan of China against Ariane Salimi of Iran. The final. In the individual taekwondo fighting categories. Good twisting kick attempt there from Salimi. Power punch. Perfect start. Shot under the guard there. Meng Mingguan gets himself on the board. Well, the passionate home crowd doing their bit. Meng Mingguan likewise does well to avoid the head kick. Good push though from the Chinese fighter in blue. So a push kick is worth two to the body. The Iranian trying to land a head kick of his own. And it does belatedly go on the scoreboard there. So both men probably weighing around 90 kilos now, 200 pounds plus. And it's plus on the board there for Ariam Salimi, standing at around 1.95 meters, 6'4". But still able to jump up like that and flick your leg at that close distance. Athleticism and power. Stamps his authority there, the Iranian. Good jumping chop kick attempt there. Ming Ming Guan wants the video review, convinced of it. So if you hit the head guard, it should score on the electronic sensors. If it doesn't, because it was a touch to the face rather than to the technology, you can play the card. I'm watching the man in blue jumping and, oh, maybe a toe to the back of the head. Yep, thumbs up. Three indeed. It did look as if there was a touch on the toe in the back of the head, and that's enough. There's the spin. That would have been worth 4 points, the back kick to finish. Credit there. Ming Ming Guan doesn't want to leave this first round. Creates the gam jump. 10-8. Well, a bit of a low kick to finish there. There will be a gam jump given. Well, you don't need any explanation. The man from the North University kicking south there. So it'll be 10-9. With 0.9 of a second left. And he will retreat back to his coach. Try and get his breath back. Well, Ming Ming Guan and Ariam Salimi, it's the Iranian with the first round in his favour. Ming Ming Guan tries the spinning kick. That's going to land, and that's going to give him an extra couple of points, I would imagine. There was a chop kick there from the Iranian, which is a straight front leg that hit the head, and it scored. There was a spinning kick from Ariam Salimi to the face, which should be five. Che Young Bae has signalled for the two to be added. Well, the kick scoring that time for the Iranian. Ariam Salimi picking up the points there. Picks up the front leg to the body, pops it on the protector. Well, just when Ming Ming Guan thought he was in the driving seat, there's a nice front leg to the face though. Puts himself back in pole position. And his confidence, admirable. And great refereeing as well, no gam jumps at all. The fight flowing. Half a minute left. Well, these powerful shots should be scoring. That head kick does, however, holding on the inside. Che Young Bae correctly invalidating. 9-6, however. Yeah, looking for the 3 points to be restored. And we're watching the hands of the Iranian fighter here. Kicks to the head. Well, the left hand clearly grabbing. Cross indeed. The referee was correct. The coach worth throwing. However, 3 points of a difference. Salimi trying to come forward. Ming Ming Guan. There was a face kick this time. But no video review card left. Gam Jom makes it a 2 point game. Well, the technology should be able to help the fighters more. Big punch in the inside, makes it 10-9. 1 point, one gam jump could make a difference in the destination of gold. Are we going to a third and decisive final round? Or is it going to be a head kick that lands? The Iranian lands one, but does he hit the ground? Again, Che Young Bae saying pulling. And the 3 points invalidated. China retain the lead. Are we going to decide it? Not like that, you're not. In the last second, Ariam Salimi having another head kick invalidated. And we're going to a third and decisive final round. Che Young Bae separates them. Ming Ming Guan lives to fight another day. could be a head kick, could be a gam, John, that makes a difference. Backlight turning kick from both. 45 to go. Leg weary now. Ariane Salimi in red, Meng Ming Wan in blue, who's going back in gold. One shot could be the difference. A big shout of Jai Yo, which is to fight, to go for it, to pour on more energy, trying to change things up there, is Ariane Salimi. It could come down to who's connected the most with the protector. There's the spinning kick attempt from Meng Ming Wan. The referee, a close eye on this one. No gamjong so far. One shot could do it. The power punch there from Meng Ming Wan. Is it enough to take the title? The front leg chop kick could also be worth a video review. The gamjong will be given for stepping out. It'll tie it up at 1 point each. Now, there was a front leg counter chop kick thrown. So we're looking at the front foot here lifted up. Well, that's all shoulder from this view. So the gamjong will stand for stepping out. Tied up at one all. Yep, unsuccessful. Good work from Ying Jin Lee. The clock ticks. We're into the last 8 seconds. It may come down to registrations. That is the kicks that hit the protector but don't score. Which way will it go? Trying to work through last 3 seconds. Back leg turning kick lands nicely there for Meng Ming Wan. In the last seconds, the Iranian though throws the chop kick over the shoulder. I wonder if it will stand or Che Young Bae will take it away. He has. It was holding from Ariane Salimi. He grabbed the shoulder through the chop kick, grabbing the gold. Meng Ming Wan, to the consternation of the Iranian nation, but to the absolute elation of the host nation. In Chengdu, dreams come true. A wonderfully fought contest. Tremendous performance from both men. Meng Ming Wan. Well, Meng was merciless in the end. And a magical moment for him. And there's confirmation. Silver for Salimi. And it's Meng, the masterful, with the gold. Josef Bilic Pavlinovic of Croatia takes the bronze. Lee Young Hak of Korea, likewise. Ariane Salami from Iran takes the silver. Meng Ming Guan from China. It's a super gold for the host nation. Congratulations to all four.